The whole family loves these crock pot spare ribs, or actually these are crock pot baby back ribs. You see they're in the oven. That's because I do them in the crock pot on high for 4 hours with a little barbecue sauce and barbecue seasoning on them. Then I broil them for about 5 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes on high in the oven, and they turn out like this. Yum.